Centuries ago, in the village that would become Whispering Hollows, there lived a man who was obsessed with dark magic. One day, he was approached by a hooded stranger. The man tried a new kind of magic, something so dark that it frightened him into hiding. But it was too late. The villagers hunted him down, and his house was burned to the ground. The man was convicted and executed. As he died, he cursed the site forever. But the past is too soon forgotten, and a home was built on the cursed soil.
Progress on Hollow Street. There are vines attacking the town. We need backup.
Strange readings around town, so we're headed to the Barton Mansion to check things out.
Stop! Where are you taking us?